day Appalachian Trail adventure from Ashby's Gap to Ashby's Gap, Virginia, right?
Yeah.
To HarpersFerry, West Virginia. Are we gonna go into Maryland at all?
No.
No Maryland at all?
No, we're not going to Maryland. Just entirely Virginia and West Virginia.
Oh. Trip over a couple rocks. This is the roller coaster section of Virginia. Appalachian Trail, Virginia. I've always wanted to record a conversation with the shuttle driver, Mark, right?
Yeah.
Interesting character, man. Man is 60 years old, but he looks pretty energetic for 60 years old.
Yeah, he's pretty spry.
Huh?
He's pretty spry.
Yeah.
What are you doing, like making a vlog or something?
Yeah, a vlog, a little bit. We go back and I put up a little... YouTube. I've got YouTube for our... R2R, the Grand Canyon, rim to rim.
Yeah?
Yeah, I got one of those. It was like 12 hours, but
right.
I had videos for 2 hours, 2.5 hours. It was pretty good.
Do one of our rain adventures tomorrow.
Shouldn't be that bad. You know, you think about, look at the ground. It's soft. I mean, it's not totally dry, but it's not muddy. Right?
Yes.
Are you using a regular military pace, or are you kind of just
no, this
sort of casual walk in the woods?
This is a very casual walk.
Huh?
This is a very casual walk.
I see.
Because like a military pace, you would have to stop every 100 meters.
What? What's that?
200 meters.
200 meters?
Yeah, it's a self-called sign for 200 meters.
How do you know you're 200 meters?
You count. You do a pace count. So like my pace count every 100 meters is like 72. So for every 72 left, I walk 100 meters.
72 steps?
72 left sprint. So like every time I hit, my left foot hits the ground.
Oh, okay. So 72 is 100 meters, is it 200?
72 is 100, yeah. So I definitely use that for example, right?
Okay.
You move much more tactically, you know?
Okay.
Like...
Well, are you okay with these hills?
Yeah.
I think that's what you're talking about, the roller coaster. I think it's okay. And for me, it's nothing, you know? Where do you guys normally go to? The few days.
Want to go to Virginia?
Virginia?
Yeah.
Around here or Southern?
Southern. Like Marine Corps Base Quantico.
Quantico, okay. How far?
How far?
Yeah, from DC.
About an hour.
That's about the same kind of distance.
Yeah. There's a lot hillier though. I'm a rock too.
Consider pretty steep. Lots of rocks, just like Pennsylvania. Rocksylvania in Virginia. I don't know what the guy was talking about. Talking about the wooden dragon?
I don't know. You're what? From China.
Huh?
I'm from America.
Yeah. Well, I definitely don't think we should camp by the top of the hill. It's gotta be windy, man. To go down, get placed without a lot of wind. Away from the wind. Okay, thank you. So slippery though. Well, it looks like we're going downhill.
Yes, we are.
大鱼。 Coaster up. Well, looks like somebody camped here. So they had the same idea, camp by the river. See here?
Yeah.
It's a little slopey. So I don't know how comfortable it is. Sleep it is. A little creek, good water. Morning. Do you want to go first?
Sure.
I can see the.
I'm sure you're
ready. My tape is okay.
Yeah, it's kind of dragging on the ground a little bit, but.
Oh, okay. You know what? Maybe I should. Could you help me to tuck it in a little bit on top? Don't push down the sleeping pad, you know, make sure the sleeping pad is up there. Okay.
Hold on 1 second, let me just pull this out. Yep.
Good?
I can do.
Very strange arrangement with cape, wearing the ring skirt.
Scottish. Which is weird because my friend's actually in Scotland right now.
Yeah, well, keep your pants dry, you know. I don't care. In this situation, fashion is your least concern, man.
Yeah.
Well, that food last night was pretty filling.
Yeah.
This is a different brand. It's a more expensive brand. The Mountain House. But it's better.
It is better.
Thank you. Okay, come on, man. How many more miles on this road?
Wow.
Ah.
According to the map.
6 miles.
Probably.
This road.
Somebody was here recently, very recently.
Ah.
Somebody was here recently, very recently.
Yeah.
This has got to be fresh. That's fresh.
Really?
Yeah, look at it. Look at it.
So last night.
Maybe it's those fellas we saw.
Yeah. They started at midnight. Okay. Beer den. In the heavy rain. We made it. Look at it. This looks like a estate. It's got stone walls. Wow, this is a Hilton on the trail, my friend.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Beer Stand Trail Center. Please. Don't let the dog out.
Wait, hold on.
Huh?
Backpack.
I can help you guys.
Hello, yeah, we wanted to stay here.
Okay, so right now we're not open inside, but you go around the back.
Okay.
The door is 341. There's like a real estate lock. You push 341, turn it to the right.
Okay.
And there's bunks down there, and you can get in there, and then we open up here at 5 o'clock.
Got it. Cool. 341, okay. Right?
341, and turn it to the right.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Three, four, and one. Okay. There you go. We need to kind of keep our shoes here.
Yeah, we got it. Your flashlight's on.
Oh. Sorry.
That's how dinner.
Not bad. Oh, we can see the sunrise. Look.
Beautiful.
Okay, we're leaving the very nice Spirit Inn
hostel.
And we're gonna see the sun coming up on the east. We gotta go to west.
Can you give me a picture in front of the like in front of you here?
Yeah, sure, absolutely. Yesterday was. Get your phone?
Yeah, my phone.
It's not that cold, it's good. Man, I feel like 19 miles today.
I'm fresh too, but we'll see how far we get.
Then by the end of the day, we're like, I don't want to do another step. But yesterday when we get here, I was kind of like, I don't want to do another single step. Hey, you know what? You can put this thing on, so that'll make your ears a little warmer.
Roots?
Droplets,
yeah. Probably just from the trees. Yeah. What thing I'm concerned about is muddy trails, but yeah.
Yeah, it looks like it. Well, get your rock off. Yo, the will be first laid out. No, this is not the trail. I think I can go a little bit.
It's not bad. Take a little view. Beautiful west. This is West Virginia or West Virginia?
This is Virginia.
Look at the daffodils. Little bit flower. Great camping site. Somebody built bonfire. Really flat. Beautiful West Virginia sun. Behind me. Okay, that's it. About the wood. Yeah. Okay. It's gonna be slow wet. David Lester, Shelter in Springs. North and south. Okay, let's go.
Looks nice.
Huh?
Looks nice. I got a bunk house.
You see that there are two houses. There is the one is the toilet.
Perfect.
Yeah, I guess so. No matter what, we can take off our pack.
It's down, rest in it.
Yeah.
Well, the strength here. Hey, there's a chair. We can sit down. That's very nice. Well, 11 miles of hike we got here today. Hey, you want to sit on the porch? You want to sit in the gazebo? Huh? On the porch?
People here.
Right. Really?
There's people here.
Just one person.
Just one person?
Yeah, it's through.
Okay, hey. How you doing?
How you doing?
Yeah. We're just going to sit here a little bit. Oh, look at this comfortable chair.
Where are you hiking from?
We're starting from the Ashby's Gap.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, and we stayed at the bear stand last night.
Okay.
Yeah, yesterday was a horrible, man.
Oh, the rain?
Yeah.
So when bear stand, you hike here this morning, what time is the bear stand?
About 8:30. Yeah, it's about 11 miles on my watch, yeah.
And where, how far are you going?
Well, we're thinking about doing a little bit before HarpersFerry, just like camp tonight and then go to HarpersFerry tomorrow morning.
Like if you hike a bit north to Keys Gap, mm-hmm. and then you cross the road 9, mm-hmm. and you head towards HarpersFerry, there is a pretty good camping pad down over there.
Oh, really? Past the 9, the road? Okay.
Yeah, so you go going north, you hit 9, that's Keys Gap.
Okay. Keys Gap, okay.
And then you cross Keys Gap, and you just go north, mm-hmm. and I guess about a mile or so, you'll hit a good camping pad there. There's no shelter there.
Okay, that's okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think today it's not gonna rain.
So you were in the rain yesterday from Ashley's Gap to Bear's Den?
Yeah.
So you were coming up, you were doing the roller coaster.
Yes.
And yeah. So it must have been like the Colorado River coming down a mountain, right? Was it lovely?
Yeah, it's it starts with drizzle, then it picks up like midday, noonish.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, then we got it all soaked.
Oh, wow.
By the time we got to Bear's Den.
You stayed in Bear's Den? You camped
yeah.
around Bear's
Den? We did stay in.
Was there anybody else in there?
Actually, yeah, there's one older gentleman, but he was there before us. Okay. I don't know where he stayed. Oh, and there's a whole group of college kids.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's, but we're downstairs in the bunker area.
Oh, so it must have been like, when you were there, it must have been like, it was like, how can I say, like a 5-star resort, huh?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, well, it feels that way. And we had the hiker's special, the pizza and the ice cream.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, man, that was so good.
So you hiked the Mashpee's Gap to Bear's Den? So,
yeah.
One day?
Go.
like half an hour ish till we get to camp, apparently.
Really? Really?
Yeah, it's not that far.
Okay. Got it. Yeah, we tried to record the snowing. I don't know if I can catch any. This is crazy. Campsite. Somebody.
Oh no! Oh wait.
Shirt and pants. It's called a 4 mile campsite. There's 4 miles to probably. This is pretty good.
I mean, this is it.
There's all these pants and shirt. I don't know what happened here. So we probably can do this. We probably need a ground sheet. This is pretty muddy. Right?
Yeah.
Okay. Hold on. Let's we can put our bag here. This is pretty dry. Okay, let me see. We're going to camp here tonight. A beautiful campsite with clothing left by others. We're 4 miles from HarpersFerry. We're gonna go into the town tomorrow.
Let's see the 4 mile sign here. Yeah. Get our tent set up. So that's the other side. Let's see it from the sunset side. So we have like golden hours around our camp. Right? 360 degrees. Camp, and there's sun coming out.
Four miles. So we finished 4 miles. Oh, Keys Gap.
Keys Gap is 4 miles that way.
Yeah. No, like 2 miles.
We'll finish 4 miles when we go down through the back.
Okay, HarpersFerry.
I think once we get into town. There.
Okay.
Let's take this side here.
Let's go to the lookout.
Yeah, I honestly think we've been moving pretty fast because this is not the ferry we've been hiking. This is a very flat ferry.
We're moving okay. We only did 2 miles. Right?
Yeah.
2 miles. We started at 8:30, now it's 9:30.
9:20.
Okay. And it was about 52 miles an hour.
Yeah,
we've been doing good. Okay. So let's go to the lookout. Highways. You know what? Yesterday morning, I was definitely more energetic than today. I think sleeping inside, sleeping outside does make a big difference.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. We're definitely not walking as much today.
Yeah. Good thing we're only gonna walk. So it was. Second day, it rained like 8 miles of road coaster. That was tough.
That was tough.
Trees.
Brown, red building.
Okay.
And that's where our car is. We're in a parking lot.
Okay, so we're overlooking the town of HarpersFerry. Got some power wire. How far this thing goes?
It's a 1.5 mile. It was split rock and then, yeah. And we have to walk back another 1/2 mile.
So I wonder where is split rock?
So supposedly, the rock is where the three states all meet, but I think the actual point is like a little farther down. It's on a road, so I'm not gonna make you go there.
Right from here,
a little uphill.
Wow, pretty steep uphill.
It was pretty short.
That's a better view.
We're going to go park by the train station.
Okay. Thank you. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna shoot the waterfall a little bit further. That's all. Keep going.
You see the waterfall?
Yeah. Thank you.
When Jesus